He's either a light.
All right.
Good point. Good play. Good point.
Yeah. you wouldn't block him there because you never know what you want to spend on it.
Close. First is 29.
Yes.
There you go.
They're starting to set up the Halloween party on Friday.
What is this? You're recording this?
Getting ready to go to Greensboro next weekend.
Oh, next weekend?
I was wondering if you're going to show up.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, you're coming to the tournament next weekend, is that what you're talking about?
You can play in the under 2400.
I can play on the north side. Yes.
And then little sand fleas.
Come bear and gifts?
Huh?
Come bear and gifts?
No, it didn't. But don't worry. What's that?
I said, count. Okay. Okay. I don't know what
that
means.
Good night.
Same
for the
clubhouse.
Good night.
Hello.
Barry? Yeah.
Two.
plays and portions of
it. Oh, I can't.
I played with that guy last night for about two albums.
Oh, yeah?
Wow. All four of us.
Sounds like.
Yeah.
Did two different plays.
He did it down the same for
2 weeks.
Coming back.
Got caught up to the dunk board last night. The playing field. So I'm sitting in the middle of the room. I have to see what's going on. I went for some dots and
throw some dots. It's free, free.
Day with it, I gotta get it back. But I might buy one. I do like it. Yeah, I like the idea. It helps a lot.
I can believe that.
You get instant recognition of how ugly your shots are.
Hello.
Did you cheat and steal points from this guy?
Yeah, people.
You lied to him and made him give
you
points.
How many points do you have to spot?
Cool.
And he's talking about how bad he's.
That's a joke. It is a joke. You did that to that guy that came down last time. Poor dude never came back again. He said, if this old fart can beat me, I'm never coming back here again.
It's
Mike's without me there saying about
when you spot him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's hard enough to beat if he doesn't spot him many points. You know, he looks like he can't.
Yeah, I'm going to call your wife on it.
It took me years to beat that guy.
Now, how come Dana didn't put that one on the table? Last time I slept, well, like, it did this guiding reach and stuff.
I don't have it. I'm serious.
Break the bag out.
You gave me a USCTA rule book?
Not, it was just, no. One of the little pamphlet things? One of the little pamphlet things.
I don't have it.
Right.
How much do I owe you? If you really gave it to me.
$50 plus postage.
Did you really?
Yes, I did.
What was the reason you gave it to me?
We were talking about going to a tournament.
Going where?
You and Joe were talking about a tournament somewhere.
How long ago?
Oh, God. A year?
A year ago. Sure it's not in the bottom of your bag? How
yes.
How old's your bag?
Oh, your bag is much older. But no, it's not in there.
Oh, well.
Because I just looked. As a matter of fact, when I left, I looked to make sure everything was in there.
The USTTA dress code is the same as the ITTF dress code, I believe. The ITTF changed the dress code. Because now he might not go to the tournament.
I need both sides anyway.
Back at the crowd to see if they notice just how ugly the shot is.
Well, science. Yeah, science.
Soccer.